Yeah, well, that suspect fortunately did surrender peacefully just about an hour ago. You can see the damage to the windows of this condo unit here behind me, where police were forced to use some tactics to force the man to come out of his home. This began this morning with a welfare check, but when police arrived, they saw evidence that a shot had been fired from inside the unit. Police say the bullet ended in a berm. No one was hurt. It took the SWAT team hours to get the man to surrender. He's identified as 52-year-old Hoon Nowak. He's charged with felony reckless conduct and resisting arrest.
This is the best outcome that we could have hoped for, that we were able to get him to successfully surrender peacefully without him getting hurt or anyone else getting hurt.
Now, because this all started with a welfare check, police say they are going to make sure that this man gets the medical attention that he needs. We're live in Laconia tonight. Siobhan Lopez, WMUR News 9.